your question comes from Brooklyn.
Hola.
If you were the leader of your country, how would you have handled the COVID-19 pandemic?
I believe there's not a perfect way to handle this hard situation, such as COVID-19. However, I believe that what I would have done was create the lockdown even before everything was that big. Because we lost so many lives and we cannot afford that. We have to take care of our people. That's why I would have taken care of them since the beginning. Vivimos en una sociedad que cada vez está más avanzada.
We live in a society that more and more is more in advance.
Y así como hemos avanzado como sociedad, también hemos avanzado en los estereotipos.
And as we have advanced as a society, we've also advanced with stereotypes.
Hoy en día, la belleza